All right.
Let's do this. I don't know that this is gonna work. I tried to turn down the volume of this and keep my mic volume up, but I don't know if it's gonna work. So anyway, we're gonna jump into this. We are going to make a female Jedi. Guardian. That's what we're gonna do. Jedi Guardian, yes. I went to custom character portraits. Wow. So the options are very limited as to what I can be, look like. Oh, brother. I'll do that one. We'll do attributes. Okay, so strength measures physical powers. So we want. Wait, my attributes. I have 30 remaining points. So that's melee damage and chance to hit, which is one of the characters that use close. It's lightsabers, I want that. Dexter measures agility reflexes. It's important for all classes. Intelligence. I like intelligence because I can unlock things like wisdom. Ooh, I need that. I need that. Well, 14. Charisma. I want that too. I know I'm doing this so badly. This is what I'm gonna do. Okay. Skills? Alrighty. Let's see what I want. One there. No. Stealth and awareness. Oh, please stop making me choose things. Wait, am I picking things right now? Oh, I can add. Okay. This one? An extra melee. You do not have yet. What do you mean remaining feats? Okay. I don't want that one. I guess I'll do that one, but I don't know. Name. Leone Lores. Let's try random. Hire Nasa. Dane Gopai. Cena Concert. Octazilia. Baltar Pet. Let's be Rachelai Carpentai. Carpio. That's good. And let's play. Okay, so I haven't played KOTOR 2, but let's see what it's all about.
I've not played on the PC, I played KOTOR on the tablet.
That's pretty fun. I used to sit in college in the cafeteria for like an hour playing this game, and I would just sit by myself. I'd kind of get sad if someone would come sit with me and like, let me play my KOTOR. I pop on my headphones and just listen. Alright, so it's perilous time for the galaxy. A brutal civil war has all but destroyed the Jedi Order, leaving the ailing Republic on the verge of collapse. Amid the turmoil, the evil Sith have spread across the galaxy, hunting down and destroying the remaining Jedi Knights. Narrowly escaping a deadly Sith ambush, the last known Jedi clings to life aboard a battered freighter near the ravaged world of Paragus. Alright, I've seen enough. Moving on.
Primary power offline.
Offline.
Hyperdrive offline.
Uh-oh.
Multiple hull
droid
detected. Proximity alert.
I must be enjoying a beacon.
Let's roll.
The Ebon Hawk is adrift in space after a terrible battle.
Oh,
most of its crew are dead or dying.
That's
you lie in
person.
The medical room in critical condition. You won't survive long.
Rachel
E.
Carpio.
The hyperdrive is damaged. Main power must be restored in order to bring the engines online and dock with the nearby Paragus mining station for much needed repair.
Alright.
Your fate and that of the Ebon Hawk depend upon T3M4, a lone astromech droid.
Oh no.
Return to this location at any time to skip the prologue.
Come on, T3M4, save me! Guess skip the prologue? Oh, I've done. Did I just skip something important? That was probably like a tutorial I much needed. I always do that. I always skip the tutorials and I'm like, oh, I'm playing this game. Do the damn tutorial. Save often and in different slots. Okay. I know this from Skyrim. And Fallout. Oh, look at me. All burly. Burly and oddly shaped.
Awake.
I think I'm seething. If I awoken. Shelly Carpio. Yes. Awaken. Put some clothes on. The active quest screen. Okay. Journal entry added. Okay. You awaken the medically. Last thing you remember being present around the public enemy. However, you should find out where you are and how you got here. Let us go! My tank! No. Can I click on this thing? Nothing? Okay. Mission equipment can help us to you, but it's value from the screen. Okay. Go! Open the door! Morgue? Ooh. Advisor. Medical bay container. Get items. Well, my sensitivity right now on this mouse is a little crazy. Access medical logs.
Still examining the survivors of the damaged freighter. Looks like only one survivor placed in the coltal tank for recovery.
That's
the carbon
me.
Scoring on the vessel suggested was couldn't get much from the Nava computer. I'm surprised the ship was able to make it inside the Paragus aside from the lone survivor, we recovered an old woman. No life signs. There was also a protocol droid
the
and a utility
woman.
Droid on. It looks like the utility droid, a T3 unit, was able to get the ship working. Could be a Jedi, but we won't know for sure until we get the transmission
back
from the Republic.
Oh, that old lady we saw in the beginning.
If the survivor is But I'm more concerned that a Jedi here may cause trouble. Some of the miners, especially... Another accident today. A detonation in the ventilator got most of the injured to the Culto tanks in time, but the rest had to go to the... Miners about the Jedi. A number of the droids have been acting oddly, and not even... There was a detonation in another one of the fuel vents the droids were working in. We deactivated several of them. That cuts us down to almost half shifts, and with the droids malfunctioning, we may not make the Telos shipment for this month. Fortunately, the detonation didn't cause a lockdown.
Warning! There has been a fuel detonation in the mining.
No! If the ventilation systems are malfunctioning, evacuate the medical bay! Everyone evacuate!
Patient life signs. Patient life signs. That was me. I'm patient recovered. Access patient treatment? Lethal doses in the neutral all the tanks. Clue number three, there's no way to order the treatment. Lethal? Patient treatment. Medical bay function. Access the morgue camera. Oh, there's the lady. Wait, that's the room I'm in. Mercy. Okay. Medical inventory. What you doing? Medical bay camera? Learn about creating items. I don't want to do this. No. Leave. Medical bacon. What do you have? Gimme. Give it to me. Chemicals. Okay, already did that. More? That lady's in there, I need her. She lives. My goodness, the sensitivity. The ambassador.
Emergency lockdown.
Go! Go! Go ham! Go! Get him! Oh my goodness. This door is too damaged to be bashed open with anything short of a plasma torch. Alright. Alright. Little ninja, get out of the way. Get out of there. Cancel. Wait. How do I... Medpack. Do you have a plasma torch? Torch. Is it plasma torch? Maybe in here? The party inventory. No. No. Come on, get. Stop. Is there supposed to be something more in here that I missed? Up his desk. Ugh. I don't like when I don't know what to do in game. I can't go in there. I can go in here. I don't want to do this table. I already looked at everything here. More camera. Access. Torch more. Oh! I done did it! Okay, let's go. Let's go! Corpse. Plasma torch. Oh! Ah! Good thing I didn't go to her first. Oh, you creepy old lady. Get out of here!
Find what you're looking for amongst the dead.
Duh. Ew.
Yes, I had hoped as much. I slept here. It may be I reached out unconsciously, and your mind must have been...
Not too long. Just stand
I am Claire, and I am your rescuer, as you are mine.
I'm the one asking the question.
I confess I know little more than you do. I do recall rescuing you. The Republic ship you were on was attacked, and... Your stance, your walk, tells me you are a Jedi. Your walk is heavy. You carry something that weighs you down.
Call me fat?
So it would seem. I do not know. I was removed from the events of the world as the ship we arrived in must still be in this...
Well, that's nice to put yourself in, like, a nice, weird state like that.
We were attacked once, and I fear our attackers will not... You may wish to extend your search to some clothes, if only for proper first impressions.
I would like some clothes.
I do not know. Indeed, a Jedi trance could protect one from such poisons. In fact, the sedative, it would prove lethal to those untrained in such tech. And so do you. Perhaps we could discuss it at length. I have found that answers come in their own time, not... I leave you to the explorations of this place.
Ooh,
here,
achievement.
I will remain and attempt to center myself.
Freaking freak lady.
Yes?
I wanted to say that. Interrogation! Alright. Got a plasma torch and I'm not afraid to use it. Plasma torch. Let me use it. There it is. Yep. Okay. Go ham! Go! Get at it! Oh, I did. A vibroblade. Oh, well, with that. Can you... Give me my vibro blade. Woohoo!
Emergency lockdown.
Open up the blast doors.
Turbo lifts have been sealed to contain.
Go! Get at him! Whoa, what am I doing? Go! Go! Get him! Nope. One more. I'm close. My booty is showing. Nothing there. Let's keep going through the doors. Let's get those items. Can we go through this room?
This is the exit, but it is sealed.
What are you doing? I don't remember what it said. WB. Security desk. Check the security record.
Is this thing on? All right, all hands, especially you, Quarter. Listen up. The next one of you Juma heads to try and smuggle a blaster or so. Why? Because in case you forgot, Paragian. So if I catch any. I secured the stealth. All I need to do. If any more droids start, I'd rather shut them down.
Access. Oh, that's me. That is. Droids? That is a person! We have to go find him! A person that is not as creepy as believing. Beat it down. Beat it down. Get it. One more. Wow. Close.
Be careful. There is much energy.
Stop.
Can you? Are you? It is the Force.
Okay.
Do not turn. Come.
Stop. You're so weird, lady. I know how to be a Jedi. Wait. What's this? Go, bash it open. Go, I say. What's the matter with you? Go. Beat it. Faster. Get in this one. Are you kidding me? Come to me. Move forward. Move! Move, lady! They're coming for us! Go! I guess that's my help. Ooh, level up. Level up. Skills? I feel like I want to do 1, 2. Wow, I don't know what happened with that. I'm tired. Holy Toledo. Look at that body.
lockdown is in effect. Turbo lifts have been sealed to continue.
I sort of remember combat from the flipping also doing this with, like, the Force Unleashed.
Beyond this. But you have nothing to fear.
That sounds promising. Okay. Look for the control overrides. Switch. Okay, that worked. Right. We did it. Run! Go save him! Save the person! He'll probably be my companion. I am very not presentable.
Nice outfit. What, you miners change regulation uniforms while I've been in here?
Oh, you stop it. I keep those eyes up.
Atten Rand. Excuse me if I don't shake hands. Security claimed I violated some trumped-up regulation or another. Take it up with them if you want. But they stopped listening to me shortly before they stopped feeding. Oh, you mean you didn't come here on... This slice of paradise is the Paragus mining facility. The only supplier... Paragus fuel plays havoc with engines, but it gets the job done. As long as you don't mind the talk... Yeah, this asteroid belt is one giant minefield. You mean before or after that Jedi? You see, this Jedi shows up, and you know what that means. Where there's one Jedi, the Republic will soon be crawling up your... But the story gets better. See, some of the miners get it into their ferrocrete skulls that since the Jedi's unconscious, they can collect... Well, what passes for the law here didn't like that idea. Then there was some big explosion. I was... Don't know much about it. Maybe the exchange won... Not many Jedi left. The exchange is a... Like a... The ones that weren't killed in the Jedi Civil War ended up switching off the lightsaber... Yeah, Revan, Malak, and the Jedi that went to join them in the Mandalorian Wars. They turned against the other Jedi and had a scrap that almost lit. Well, I wasn't there, but like all Sith... Look. Hey, wait a minute. You're that Jedi the miners were talking about. From my beautiful view in the security cage? Look, I heard some explosion. Maybe none of them survived whatever happened. Look, hey, let me out and I can... This facility isn't a military installation, which means we may have a chance. You shut down the cell security field and I can reroute the emergency system so we can get to the hangar. No, should I? Maybe you should ask one of those miners who was thinking about selling you to the exchange. Maybe they wanted to drug you up for transport. Ever think about that? You better watch yourself. I don't like being accused of something I didn't do. So you done interrogating me, or are we gonna work together? Well, go ahead and burn your thrusters. If there's been a lockdown... Oh, except I have clothes. And this security field is protecting me...
Ouch. Sure. Cut you down.
Great. Now to business.
Oh, happen?
All right, here we are. Now, this console is set on automatic hail. You may have heard it when you came in. The asteroid drift charts are constantly being updated, so it sends out a transmission. The hail warns them to keep their distance until orbital drift charts are transmitted, and then provides docking instructions to incoming ships. The thing is, you can bounce that same transmission back to the comm here, and suddenly you've got access to the communication system from the inside. Pure pizzack. The console's ours. Now, all we need to... This system's been severed from the main hub after it was locked down from remote. You can't even reroute the system. It's been cut clean. That's my guess. To cut off the console specifically... I doubt it. All we have is communications back. Be my guest.
The dark side points gained. Dark side?
Found anything?
What did I say I was doing? I said I was doing something, right? Calm system. Emergency spell. Something. Oh, please don't tell me I'm gonna be the droid. I'm the droid. Oh gosh. Wait. Okay, I got this stuff. I'm just gonna go. Droid. I wasn't really paying attention because I didn't think I would be the droid. Go! 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 Get him. So... is it, huh? So we'll go back. This hangar. Hey, Portrecha, droids are coming! I can't fight all these. Oh wait, did I heal up? I forgot what my health bar was supposed to look like.
I am so tired. I gotta stop.